Now, David, I know you just celebrated, well, Plastic Bank just celebrated its 10th anniversary. Congratulations. You know, what advice do you have, I guess, for individuals and also organizations that are looking to make a positive impact on environmental issues while also building a sustainable business model?
I think that the advice is that if you are to be in business in the future, you have to be doing this. I think that what is really leading the change and the reason that we're gaining as many customers as we are is that they're having a challenge hiring the next generation of executive. The next generation wants to work with purpose. They want to be doing well in the world. The days of being proud of working at an organization that is putting chemicals in a plastic bottle and polluting the planet are over. It's the purpose economy that we're moving into, the regenerative economy, moving past sustainability to an economy that repairs and regenerates the earth. That's where the next generation of executive wants to work. Embed that now, and you'll create a competitive edge against the inevitable competitor that will be chasing your tail on it.
David Katz of Plastic Bank. David, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you so much for both having me here. Thank you so much, everyone.